Please help me welcome the commanding officer, Chris Foss. Same time, Please see us after the concert. We'd be happy to talk to you. If you would now please kindly stand and remove any headgear that you may be wearing and join us in the singing and playing of our national. Sousa's beloved Philadelphia, and it was addressed to nobody in particular, but I thought in the program notes I was reading today, he has words that kind of ring true today. He dedicated it to all of America's friends abroad as an expression of friendship and good feeling, and I certainly think the world could use more of that today. Hands across the sea, John Philip Sousa.
Thank you. jobs when we do community outreach missions is to tell the story of the Army. In this case, we're going to tell the story of the Navy a little bit because I'm a former squid before I turned green, now blue uniform. They keep changing these on us. We're going to play a piece called The Light Eternal, which tells the story of the SS Dorchester, which was sunk off the coast of Greenland. It was a merchant marine ship in 1943, and was carrying about 900 troops to the war in Europe when it was sunk by a German U-boat. And there were very few survivors on board, but there were four chaplains that represented several different faiths. And while the crew was trying to evacuate, the chaplains very selflessly gave their own life-saving equipment and made sure to stay on board to get as many of the sailors and soldiers to safety as they could. This is a programmatic work, meaning that it's in the tradition of 19th century romantic type works that musically depict a story. So you're gonna hear a celebration of life theme. You're gonna hear when the ship gets attacked by the torpedoes. It'll be very clear to you as a listener. And then there's a very pretty and lyrical section along with God of Our Fathers, the Navy hymn. This is The Light Eternal by James Swearingen. Thank you. different style march. We played a quick step march last time. We're going to play a circus march this time. And I'm sure the students in the audience know the circus march is played at a much faster tempo. So we're going to try and play Henry Fillmore's The Circus Beat as fast as humanly possible.
Thank you.
Official march of the United States of America, the Stars and Stripes Forever. Thank you so much for coming tonight.